South Australia Police Legacy was founded in 1989, and its purpose is to provide ongoing support and aid for families of deceased police officers. Today, with an expanded charter, the tradition continues. South Australia Police Legacy is a charitable institution that provides a range of services to police families who have suffered the loss of a loved one. Independent from SAPOL, it is managed by a board of serving and retired South Australian police whose focus is to provide for the support of police families when they need it most.
Police Legacy has a wide and diverse team. We have a paid manager and a paid liaison officer. We also have a board that's representative of the wider police family. We have people, retired police officers. We have people in the welfare field. We have many other police officers with a diverse range of skills which assist in our role of assisting spouses and children.
Funding is provided through fortnightly contributions from serving members' salaries. Other funding is acquired through bequests, sponsorships, and donations, often from members of the public expressing gratitude and appreciation of the service provided by police in their community. With a plan to ensure its development as a caring organisation, South Australia Police Legacy is committed to meeting the needs of those for whom it cares, namely their legatees, wards, and serving SAPOL members.
I think it's important to be a member of Police Legacy because you never know when you are going to use it, and it's comforting knowing that you're providing some sort of extra support for your spouse and your children. And I'd encourage everyone to seriously consider joining.
Who can SA Police Legacy help? SA Police Legacy will assist the spouse of a deceased member or a SAPOL member who is determined by the board to be in need, or a legacy ward who is a child of the legatee. SA Police Legacy wants to help those deserving families who find themselves in the situation where they are suffering the imminent or tragic loss of a serving police officer. Legacy seeks to reassure and comfort families in these situations that they are not alone in their time of need.
My husband, Kim, had been in the police force for around 3 years. He was in the transit division in Adelaide, and very fit and healthy, just started teaching karate, and had been a competitive bodybuilder as well, so he was a pretty fit guy. And so when he passed away, it was a complete and utter shock. I had 4 children under 10, so Brandon was 6 months old, Taylor was 4, Eden was 7, and Dylan was 9. Things were pretty good. And then all of a sudden, our lives were just turned upside down. I'm sure he'd have a great peace of mind knowing what Police Legacy and the police department have actually done for us over the years. He would have been blown away, I'm sure.
When my husband, who is a serving police officer, passed away recently, they came in and explained sort of really clearly what the whole process was and what the support was that they offered. It was really important to me because the children at that time were at an expensive stage of their lives, all being nearly 3 teenagers. And so Police Legacy enabled me to have assistance with schooling and, you know, driving lessons and, you know, their birthday monies, which is sort of something that they just really, really look forward to, having a little present from Police Legacy every birthday and Christmas.
When my father passed away, my Police Legacy were there straight away. And they helped my mother and they helped me, and you know, especially in those initial stages, I don't know how we would have coped without them.
How can SA Police Legacy help? SA Police Legacy may award educational grants for preschool, primary, secondary and higher education studies to legatees and wards. Award personal development grants to wards, such as a ward wanting to travel overseas as part of a study tour for language.
Police Legacy has helped me with going overseas to Japan, so they helped funded that trip. So they've helped me with an experience of a lifetime, really.
With my trip to Denmark, it gave me money to be able to go there and experience new things and go to school there and pay for school supplies and bus tickets and go towards a new laptop, which I needed.
Assist legatees awards with reimbursement for the cost of 6 driving lessons to assist them in obtaining their driver's license. provide grants to assist wards who may have finished school to enable them to purchase tools, books or other equipment to help them start their career.
Early this year they gave me a laptop. That's helped me out a lot with everything. I've tried to get as long way with my digital art sort of thing.
Offer a subsidy to legatees in the purchase of a mobility scooter for personal transport needs. Assist legatees with health and mobility problems by providing an emergency phone service. What else does SA Police Legacy do? SA Police Legacy will provide a birthday card to all legatees and wards and a cheque to all wards up to the age of 18 years, along with a bunch of flowers to all legatees over 90 years. Christmas can be a hard time for legatees and wards, so SA Police Legacy is committed to providing Christmas cards to all legatees and wards, along with a cheque to all wards up to the age of 18 years. One important member of SA Police Legacy is the role of the liaison officer who directly supports those in need of legacy support.
I think one of the things I enjoy the most out of my role is meeting the ladies, forming friendships, allowing them to talk to me about issues that they may not talk to their family about. It's quite a privilege doing the role to think that they would actually open up to me. Legacy will always be that person that's there to help.
The people that are involved in Police Legacy are very special, and nothing is ever too much of a hassle. I feel so easy talking to them. They're always bubbly, happy, just very easygoing.
They're all warm, lovely, caring people, and you can pick up the phone anytime and they're always there for you. So I think that's a real credit to them, that they really have that personal sort of supporting edge as well, as well as being able to do their job really well.
If you know of a serving police officer and family in need of assistance, then make a call to SA Police Legacy.